YouTube, it's your boy Captain Man.
It's your boy Devon.
All right, we're back with another reaction video, man. Go ahead and tell them we got today, man.
We back, man. We got Lil TJ, Polo G, and Fivo Foreign. Ain't that how you say his name?
Shit, I don't even know, but shit, we finna go with that,
it's
though.
It's called Headshot, man.
Man, this bitch, they ass at the motherfucking, I don't even know, they ass in Washington, D.C.
Oh, fuck God. You they at the White House, oh, the God. Capitol building of this motherfucker.
That motherfucker look beautiful, but shit. Hey, come on now, we all know how Polo G and Lil TJ come on the track. For I don't know about the other dude, bro. I don't know him. I really don't know him. Yeah, I don't really know him, too. Y'all comment down below. Is he like that, bro? Is he like that?
Shit,
bro?
He gotta be though being with them.
Yeah, bro. They shit. Gotta come on. They ass is hyping this song up, saying that this is a good trio. You feel me? So, shit. But without further ado,
make sure I drop a like, comment, and subscribe on the video.
Hell yes, sir.
Let's get to this.
Let's get to it. Shit on TNT. Wait, what?
Bro, this sound like a little baby beat though. Like
yes, sir.
This sound like something little baby would have to it.
They don't get that delicate ass boy. Oh, he's not combing a motherfucking grass, bro. A
statue, and he brushing a statue.
Is that he's as soft as hell, bro? He don't get.
I don't know how much he get paid to do that.
Bro,
shit.
Some motherfuckers are fucking cracking me up, bro.
For real,
I'll be dying like a motherfucker. Get your soft ass touch. God damn.
I'm the one trying to make a way when we were struggling. I remember ranks through the snow, I was hustling. No fears, watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this room, pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish,
damn!
He said, Glock in the. What'd he say?
Wait, what? What'd he say? Wait. He came on this bitch a little bit too fast. Bro, and it's his tone of voice,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, bro.
It's like everything sounds so genuine, bro.
It sounds, bro, it sounds like. It sounds like it's meant, like he's meant for this shit,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, bro, like he's. That nigga, you know what that nigga, you know he's, like, whatever
yeah,
he said, you mean
yeah.
that shit, you
hell
know?
Hell yeah, bro.
Just from the tone of his voice, bro, come on now. Polo G ass, cold as shit, bro.
Snow, I was hustling. No defense, watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'll send a message, grab a drink to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone shoveling. Yeah.
Undertake a tombstone shoveling? What, nigga?
Did y'all hear him? Did y'all just hear him, bro?
Bro, Polo G ass cold as fuck, bro.
Bro, this nigga cold.
Bro, this shit sound cold as fuck right now, bro. And he just got that new chain. I seen he got that new chain on Instagram. That
oh, I didn't
even chain.
See that. That motherfucker.
Yeah. 1300. Oh, motherfucker, you talking about shit. It's that be. Shit, that's his shit too bad, bro. I ain't gonna cap, dude.
Oh yeah, I was bound to chew him like some government. Made it off the field with some niggas I was stuck with. We had sent some shots through that crowd while they hunt.
His ass got a flint knocker. Fuck you,
flint knocker. That motherfucker blew one right there. Damn.
His ass shooting that bitch getting high ground. Fuck you, dumbass. He getting high ground with that motherfucker. Come on now. They need to nerf that bitch. Fuck you,
oh,
damn.
Yeah,
that's a motherfucker.
That's a motherfucker.
They ass bogus is here coming in here with this motherfucker.
Fancy ass fucking guns.
I'm the type of living in the streets, I ain't discussing it. Trying to make it flip, I need that Rolls Royce color. Old bitch is tripping, cut off like a
wait, what's going on?
By the churches, that's with me in the gas store. Killers anonymous, black mass and black hoods. Walk down on them, make sure you get caught. I'm looking for like the minute of the hour. Dude's gun on me. Gun on the man in the power. He never choked him off.
Oh, yeah. This nigga from New York.
Yeah.
All you gotta do. Yeah, all you gotta do.
Yeah.
Some shit, bro. These sound effects, bro.
I don't really feel how Polo G that in the backwood. I don't know how
that
hype
that
now.
Tone?
Yeah. I don't know, bro.
It's like, I think it's like a builder.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
a builder.
Or, yeah, for him.
Yeah. I think he built it up so he can come on this bitch. Cause his ass came in and been.
Yeah.
Cause he come in with a different vibe, bro. Like he like lit. I guess. I mean, I don't even know if I even heard this dude before. I ain't gonna care. Come on.
It's decent, bro.
I mean, it's a little groovy, you feel me? I feel like it's a little dancing and shit, though. I mean, he gonna have to grow on me, you feel me? Just because I'm not used to him, bro. But shit, I mean, right now, though, shit, it don't sound like he fucking up the song, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
It's just a first impression, though. That's why I like pointed
it
out.
It
does
seem like he just more like a Tia, like,
yeah,
like
you know, like that bro. New York shit, like that. What's that shit called? Whoopty, that Whoopty shit. Yeah, you feel me?
TJ, that's all he needs.
You know TJ ass coming on his bit. His ass can never wait his fucking turn.
He always interrupted somebody.
Remember off of, can't let this ass get away. They say 100 bands.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck is that? Him and Polo, right? Hell yeah. Shit.
Hell yeah.
That motherfucker. TJ ass is in that bitch. Ready to come on that for track. Real, he's talking about, you know he wrote that bitch down.
Bro, that's too. Like he be having his grand entrance, bro.
Oh, mama, bro. You like, that's TJ, yup.
Yeah, oh, God.
Come on now. Let's see what he coming in like.
Fast car.
He's
giving his team. Yeah, he's giving his team. Wait, this shit sound different, bro. He came in faster than usual, bro. Yeah,
his flow different.
He's my best in the game, and I'm gonna set the
chain. I came in there with $100
chain. That's the way he came in that bitch with $100 chain.
$100 chain.
Bro, I wrote that back though, for real, because I really ain't hear what he said. I'm over here listening to how different this shit is.
For real.
I fuck with it though. I ain't gonna cap. He came up. It's the beat though, bro. Mm-hmm. It's an upbeat, so he gotta go a little. He trying to get. Oh, he got the Richard Millie too on. That bitch is like, this is a good amount of money. Fuck you, Zach.
Good amount of money.
100,000. This random ass rap, bro.
Michael Jackson shit.
Funny, he got this random ass giraffe in the background. Bro, what's good with them shooting these fucking apples off these motherfuckers' heads?
Bro, headshot.
Oh, damn, I dumb as hell. For real, though.
They shooting them motherfuckers off their head.
Bro, what is, are they like?
They shooting them flint knockers.
Bro, why does this bitch look like they has like slaves or something, bro?
The butlers? I don't know.
Like, they kind of, like, this bitch flipped around or something. Yeah. I don't know, bro. Or maybe I'm just, like, tweaking, bro. Y'all comment down below. What y'all think, bro? I don't know. It just kind of looked, like, reversed, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, the white niggas are slaves, bro, in this video. I don't know.
I mean, they was over there combing the fucking grass. Like, what the
hell? Yeah, that shit looked unnecessary to them, bro. Like, they delicate ass, bro. Come on, now. He said put the glizzy to your melon make you feel dumb. What are you talking about? Come on now. TJ ass talking about make your ass feel dumb.
What's that big old musket rifle he got in his fucking head?
That bitch a motherfucking double barrel shotgun. Fuck you telling my mama. That bitch called a double pump. Fuck
for real, double pump with that motherfucker.
My mama. His ass better have two of them bitches. His ass boom boom switch fucking
switch
gun.
That pump.
Y'all know if y'all know. Fucking tell them. Remember, and y'all play fucking Fortnite, bitch. Double pump. Yeah, all right, nigga. Come on now.
I can't feel nothing. Couple hollers to his back when it feel dumb. Headshot. Or life flow. I'm saying what you need for them to let me do a real one.
Laid his ass. He laid his ass out.
Damn, TJ has the one with no aim. Fucking tell him. Wait, he put an extra song in this bitch or something?
What did that sound like, TJ?
Yeah, this TJ. Wait, let me run it back a little bit. Go ahead, run this bitch a little back, man. Come on now.
This must be dropping soon or something.
Yes, sir.
This must be dropping soon. Man. It's on the way.
Shit.
I'm fucking with that.
Yeah, that bitch cold, bro. That bitch different as hell. They got some goofy ass shit up in there, though.
Oh, God, bro.
Hey, man, without further ado, man, we got headshot by Polo G, Lil TJ, and you feel me? And shit.
Yeah, I'm from New York.
Yeah, Fivio, right? Fivio Foreign. I'm calling his ass foreign. You know?
For real.
Did his thing. You know? But without further ado, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe, comment down. Any shit y'all notice about the video, you know what I'm saying? Any suggested videos down below.
And we'll see you on the next one.
Peace.